this question?
Yes.
So first of all, I like to draw a diagram so that it is easy for me to understand what is happening.
Yes.
So CP is here, MP is here. You know this thing.
And yeah.
SP is here. Now, in this question, Juhi sells a washing machine for 13,500 and loses 20% in bargain. So what is 13,500? CP, MP or SP?
500 is SP.
Very good. So 13,500. So what would be the first statement? Selling price of
washing machine. Juhi sells likhna important hai.
Nahin. Equals to rupees 13,000.
Yeah. Okay, 500. Yeah.
Okay. Now she, whenever like from cost price to selling price, there is a loss of 20%.
Yeah.
So loss percentage is 20%. Now tell me how to do this thing.
20/100.
Hmm.
To 13,500, can we write it that like that?
See, 20% is on CP, and CP we have to find. So we cannot do that. This part is not correct. So, as I told you in the last question, use this formula. SP equals to box. In the box. Yes.
100 plus in the box there is 100 plus 20.
Why? In this case there is a loss. The loss is represented by minus.
Yeah.
100 minus loss percentage. If in case there was a profit, so I will write 100 plus profit percentage.
Okay.
Into 100 into CP. Okay, substitute the value and solve it. Then we will discuss. You are saying 11,600 is the cost price. Okay,
yeah.
Let us check. Okay, let us check. So selling price is 13,500. I'm substituting the value here. 100 minus 20/100 into cost price.
Cost price, yes.
13,500 equals to 80/100 into cost price. Now I will reduce it. 0, 0 getting cancelled. 4 and 5. So 13,500 equals 4/5 into cost price. This is going to the other side. Yahan pe ye multiply ho raha hai, to the jacket divide hoga. 13,500 multiply by, sorry, divided by. Divided by 4/5.
Reciprocal, yes.
Very good. अब राइट वाला रेसिप्रोकल हो जाएगा 13,500 into 5/4
मैं समझ गया. मेरे मैंने क्या करा था, मेरा सेम था सारा प्रोसेस जो आपने बताया था, पर मैंने क्या करा, सीपी को मैंने एसपी में कर दिया. मैंने सीपी में जो था ना, मैंने 13,500 को उससे इनटू कर दिया.
अब मैं थोड़ा लॉजिकली भी बताता हूं आपका ना. सी, अगर किसी को लॉस हो रहा है, ठीक है, लॉस हो रहा है, तो इसका मतलब उसका कॉस्ट प्राइस, लॉस कब होता है, लॉस कब होता है, जब उसका कॉस्ट प्राइस
कम होगा,
ज्यादा होगा.
हाँ सॉरी, कॉस्ट प्राइस ज्यादा होगा, सॉरी. तो इसका मतलब मेरा आंसर गलत है.
आंसर तो पहले ही गलत था आपका.
हाँ.
तो ये तो आपको भी पता चल जाना चाहिए कि ये तो गलत ही है, ठीक है.
हाँ.
अब कैसे ठीक करेंगे वो जल्दी से, आप मुझे इसकी कैलकुलेशन बताओ, क्या आंसर आएगा जल्दी से. This I will cancel by 2.
Okay.
What I will be getting? 6, 7, 5, 0. Isn't it? Now again I will cancel it by 2.
4, 2, 9.
I will get 3, 3, 7, 5. Okay, quickly check the multiplication. 3, 3, 7, 5 multiplied by 25, 35, 37, 15, 16, 17, 18, 15 plus 1, 16. So the answer is 16.
Once again, rupees. 16, 25.
Yeah.
Okay.
Equals to cost price. This is the final answer.